Yeah, I'm literally just kidding. Thank you. this sort of stuff in slow motion.
Because then you get
slow motion
of the if you film in 50, then when you slow it down, it will still be in the right frame rate, so your eye will look correct, if that makes sense, instead of being a slight jitter, having no jitter, it's a nice move.